Greetings of peace, people. Welcome to episode 73 of my gameplay commentary of Horizon Zero Dawn Complete Edition. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Coleman. So right now we have a heading, and that is this side quest of the Lost below. Oh, I have an idea who the heck is that guy. I think that's a rock breaker that comes here once in every 6 winters. There's only one close below, and that is the rock breaker. No one goes to, you know, no close goes through below. But right now, this is very, I can sense that this is very difficult considering that there is this tower.
The northeast edge of the cut. Unlock said I'd find the claws beneath nearby.
Okay, so let's see here. Really complicates things. Record that this will be vulnerable to fire damage. So here we go.
I can still get the upper hand. There you are.
Did I just see that correctly? His weakness is... Alright. This is humiliating, huh? Wait, what? Alright.
The claws beneath. Ilmac wasn't lying when he said you were tough.
Yeah, it's tough, but I just want you to know that the reason why I have this trouble is that the strategies that I have to beat the Route Breakers,
almost feels like sunburn.
I completely forgot about it. But the ice slinger is really powerful also, folks. We can just pass trouble here. I'd just like to see something. I've already defeated almost all of the towers, but there's one tower in particular that kind of feels like it needs to be dealt with, and that's here.
These will keep.
So where are the other towers? Maybe. Okay, I'll just check in the map. Maybe those were not the. Were not all of the towers, so. The claws below.
Could anyone really forget? It's over. It wasn't easy, but that rock breaker won't be hurting anyone anymore.
The claws beneath brought low by an outlander. This part of your song will travel far.
I don't know if I'll ever get used to that.
I've found people rarely live up to their songs. You're an exception, though. And you've done me a true kindness. My foe is buried now, like so many of the hunters it killed. My friend, my chieftain. You would be pleased to know his fate won't befall anyone else. Take this in thanks. I believe you've more than earned it.
Your song has kept me company in your absence.
Okay. Alright, so I'm just trying to figure out what other matters are there to be because also folks, we have not seen any. Okay, there's a Frostclaw and Scorcher, but I have not seen a Fireclaw. Maybe this is the quest to do that, the Firebreak. Now Chieftain of the Rera, Alloy must lead Aratak and Aurea after the Thunderstorm to discover the secret within. Maybe that's where the Fireclaw will be given to us. Okay, so what are the other, where are the Scorcher sites? Okay, so this is the Scorcher site. We can just do it next episode 74. Okay, I think that's it for today's gameplay. Before I turn this game off, let's see here. Frostclaw 10, Scorcher, we need 8 more in order to get the trophy. Stormbird, Corruptor, Thunderjaws, that really, Rockbreaker, huh? Tutorial, huh? Frostclaw, what is this? I think the fire clause is really here, because the fire break, I believe, yes, this will be the the site for fire claws. So on the next episode, I will torch the scorchers, and then I'm gonna torch also the fire claws, and then just try to continue with the story. And also this, I'm gonna go here because there is this hunting site again. Okay, everyone, I hope you enjoyed episode 73. If you love this gameplay, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, Bionic Anseng, and hit that notification bell so you will be updated with my latest live stream, trailer action, game uploads, and game analysis, okay? Thank you, everyone. God bless you all, and stay safe up there, folks.